Fine, you worthless waste of flesh. Let's go. We gotta hop on steam and get back to that flea-bitten dragon. The crystal should be almost ready, and the volcano's right on the brink.
Come on, Sparks. We've got to catch them.
You don't know how to drive this thing.
How hard can it be? It's on rails.
Oy, famous last words. Dragon being held prisoner in the center of an explosive volcano? I'm guessing that's Terrador.
Careful. It's never this easy.
After the last two times, you're not gonna get an argument from me, Chief.
Already charged and the volcano's ready to blow. Before it does, me and Steve here are gonna take great pleasure in running you down.
We'll be right back.
He's got a name, you know.
Yes, my name is Spyro. And you must be Terrador.
Yes, I am. And I must say, I never thought I'd live to meet you, Spyro.
Look, I'd love to sit here and hug everybody and chit-chat, but how about we leave before the volcano blows us up?
You're right. I've got to tell the others what Cinder is up to.
Let's go. Right behind you. Actually, I'm right in front of you.
Run!
Look, when the guy says run, I think he knows something.
Spyro, fly like you've never flown before! I'll go back to the temple for help!
Got to find them. Help Ignitus.
They're gone, Spyro. There's nothing we can do.
I don't care. Ignitus wouldn't leave me.
Spyro, he's right.
I'm right? Oh my god, that's a first.
Yes. You'd never find them in this mess. And you're not ready to face Cinder yet. Time to fight will come, but it is not now.
I guess you're right. Let's go. It's my fault. I failed Ignitus when he needed me most. It's just that the sight of Cinder so close just...
Made your heart stop? Put ice in your veins? Scared the crud out of you?
Yeah, something like that.
All warriors feel fear at one time or another, Spyro. There's no shame in that.
Yes, it's a proven scientific fact that the quotient between adrenaline and trepidation...
Voltaire, please. I believe our good friend here was trying to make a point.
Thank you, Cyril. What I was going to say is that all warriors feel fear, Spyro, but only the most valiant among us can face that fear and master it. From what I saw of you on Munitions Forge, you are one such warrior. Young Dragon, now is the time to complete your training. Now is the time to face your fear. Come.
Am I the only one still petrified?